Hello friends, welcome to our channel All About Guns. In this video, we'll show you the different parts of IOF made 12 gauge double barrel breech loading gun. So to start with, let's start with the fore end. So this is called the fore end. Then we have the double barrels. These are the 12 gauge barrels. Then we have the buttstock. This is the buttstock, the frame or the receiver. After the receiver, we have the firing pins. There are two firing pins. This is the locking pin of firing pins. Then we have two leaf springs of the firing pins. Next, we have the cocking limbs. The cocking limbs pin. Next, we have the sears, both the sears, both sear springs. Then we have the pin to lock the sear springs. This is the top lever leaf spring, and the top lever connector. Next, we have the trigger assembly with the trigger guard. This is the trigger guard and both the triggers, the left and the right trigger. Then we have the bottom plate, and these are all the screws used to lock the mechanism. So these are all the parts of IOF made 12 bore DBBL gun. To clean them, you just need to clean them with the oil, and you need a 12 gauge caliber cleaning rod to clean the barrels. Thank you for watching our video. Keep coming back for more such videos, and don't forget to share and subscribe our channel All About Guns. Thank you.